Gopal owns the Balaji Dairy in Tikpur, an agricultural hub. The dairy has 50 cows that produce high milk yields every day. Gopal attributes the long and productive life of their cows to good quality feeding and a high level of care, all of which promote good health of his cattle. And most importantly, the uterine care during the calving. Lakshmi is Gopal's favorite cow. She is in the most sensitive period of her life cycle, calving. She undergoes numerous changes in her body as she prepares for calving. Gopal knew that if the nutritional management does not meet these challenges, Lakshmi will be at risk of developing a lot of problems soon after parturition, like ROP, retention of placenta, delayed involution of uterus, delayed expulsion of placenta, which can lead to uterine infection, fever, loss of milk production, longer calving interval. Delayed involution of uterus leads to delayed conception, one calf in 2 years. Result, Gopal may suffer an economic loss. But rightly, Gopal realized that uterine tonic is a must after every calving and for Lakshmi. So, Gopal adapted to natural remedies, Involon DS, as it increases the amplitude and frequency of uterine contraction and improves uterine tonicity by threefold. That means faster expulsion and force of expulsion. Gopal found that Involon DS helped in cleansing Lakshmi's uterus completely, easy expulsion of placenta, timely involution, early onset of heat, and better conception rate. Gopal found that the features and benefits of Involon DS were many. And now, he recommends it to his fellow dairy farm owners. Natural remedies, enriching the lives of millions of dairy animals like Lakshmi. Now, Gopal knows that after every calving, giving Involon DS results in one calf every year. Join us to spread the word about good dairy management practices.